The name of the pedestrian killed on Central Avenue this past weekend has now been released. 37-year-old Sean Whitewolf was struck by a vehicle while crossing Central Avenue at 24th Street West. The accident happened around 8 p.m. this past Saturday evening. Police say Whitewolf was wearing dark clothing and was not in a designated crosswalk when he was hit.
After a deadly Thanksgiving week on Montana roads, Highway Patrol is now urging drivers to take extra care this winter. From Monday, November 19th to the 26th, 12 people lost their lives on Montana highways and interstate roads, the second deadliest 7-day period this year.